Hello fam, a few days ago I showed you how to create 3D models and animations with AI, and today we are taking it a step further by creating our own 3D avatars. Want to know how? I'll tell you all about it next. Let's go! This time we are using Remix image to image feature, starting with a T-pose image that's a straight on with arms and legs extended as a reference. This makes it easier to set the key points of our skeleton later on. You'll find the Remix download link in the description, and once you're in, click from image and upload the T-pose reference image we talked about. You can find plenty of these on Google. Next, we choose the Dynavision XL model and type in the prompt you see on the screen, which I've also put in the description. This model is based on Stable Diffusion, so this prompt has some peculiarities. See those parts in parentheses with plus signs? That sets the weight of each part. The more plus signs it has, the more emphasis that part of the prompt gets. Finally, we set the image weight as low as possible, as you can see, and hit generate. After a few seconds, our image will be ready. But although it looks like me, a little bit, it can be better. We hit face mix and add a selfie or a photo of the person we want. It's important to use a close-up photo with good definition. After a few seconds, we have our replica. Now, the process is exactly the same as I showed you in one of my previous videos, so I recommend you check that out to complete the entire process, which will be going to 3DA Studio to create our 3D model, animating it with Mixamo, and finally creating the video with Blender. And here you are! What do you think? I don't know if I could dance like that. Anyway, I hope you like it, because it's super simple and fun. For now, there's still a long way to go in terms of 3D generation with AI, as the quality isn't as good as we'd like. But keep in mind that these technologies are very new and evolving rapidly, so I'm sure we'll soon get great replicas of our characters. And that's it. If you like it, remember to leave a like, a comment, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. It really helps me keep sharing this kind of content. Tekala signing off. Bye bye, guys.